hello and welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to make very easy and cheesy spinach corn toast. That is a snack loved by kids. So far I've taken this 1 cup of spinach leaves which I have finely chopped. This is corn which I have boiled and little crushed it. This is cheese, any cheese you can use. 2 green chilies or you can use pepper. And 4 to 5 flakes of garlic which I have chopped. Now first heat 1 teaspoon of ghee or butter. Now add to this garlic and green chili. Just saute this for a few seconds. The garlics are done now. You can see the color has not changed. I'm going to put little salt because cheese already contains salt. Now cook this for a minute. So both spinach and corn are cooked now, so I'm going to off the stove. Now I have taken your bread slices. So just spread this. Top it with little cheese. Then close it. Now I'm going to toast this in a pan or you can use a sandwich toaster. Now first heat little ghee. Place this. Put a little more ghee on top. So we get a nice golden crust. Now toast this on a medium flame. Now it has got a nice golden color. So this is ready. You can see it is cooked on both the sides. So I'll remove this. So here our cheesy corn spinach toast is ready.